Grazie for returning to Poloto. This is the new 2025 Honda Odyssey. Despite its unusual appearance, the Honda Odyssey is a good substitute for other three-row SUVs. After a makeover in 2021, the Odyssey gets updates in 2025 to keep up with the competition, which includes the Kia Carnival, Chrysler Pacifica, and Toyota Sienna, the last three gas-powered minivans sold in the U.S. Recent news articles have said that Honda intends to equip the 2025 Odyssey with cutting-edge design technology as an upgrade. This minivan will stay ahead of the competition with these changes since the Odyssey hasn't had any major revisions in a while. The new Odyssey looks very different from the old one, which might make some Odyssey owners unhappy. The Honda sensing system and the in-car displays are likely to get an upgrade from Honda. Design. For the 2025 model year, Honda is considering giving the Odyssey a total redesign to update its appearance and put it in line with their current design philosophy. There have been rumors that a new grille and revisions to the lower front fascia are being planned for the 2025 model year. A less angular shape, revised headlights and taillights, and a revamped grille are all possibilities. A complete redesign of the inside and outside is probably in the works. Some examples of body contouring are a redesigned grille and updated headlights and taillights. New horizontal LED taillights and a plethora of side wheel designs are available across trim levels. Price and release. Although Honda has not officially announced it, we anticipate that the 2025 Odyssey will be available for purchase later this year, perhaps in the summer. The present model has an MSRP of $39,635, but we anticipate that it will cost more. Powertrain. The 2025 Honda Odyssey probably won't get a new engine. The sole available engine for the Odyssey right now is a 3.5-liter naturally aspirated V6 that produces 280 horsepower and 262 pound-feet of torque. With the help of the 10-speed automatic transmission, all of the power is directed into the front wheels.